Now let us discuss about tactile sensors. Tactile sensors are used to sense the contact of fingertips of a robot with an object. They are also used in manufacturing of touch display screens of visual display units. Now let us see its construction. In case of tactile sensor, a soft film is sandwiched in between two PVDF layers. PVDF means polyvinylidene fluoride. This soft film is made up of a piezoelectric material. We know that piezoelectric material has an inherent property that when AC supply is applied across the surface of piezoelectric material, it deforms, that is, its dimensions changes. And conversely, when pressure is applied across a piezoelectric materials, when its dimensions changes, it develops alternating voltage across its surfaces. So the same property is utilized here to sense the or to sense to measure the pressure in case of tactile sensor. Here, when AC supply is applied across the lower PVDF layer, then the soft film, which is made up of piezoelectric material, it deforms, that is, its dimensions changes. When its dimensions changes, it develops voltage across its upper surfaces. So that is why the upper PVDF layer is connected across the output, so which gives the output voltage, which corresponds to the applied force or pressure. In this way, this triggers a switch or an action in robots or touch displays.